This is the Small Tattered Florals die set from Sizzix. It has three different flowers styles in the set, as well as a leaf and or leaves and branches. So two of the flowers have six different sizes for that particular flower. One of the flowers has four different sizes, and then the leaf has four different sizes. So it's great to be able to use a bunch of different sizes and layer them on top of each other, or have them near each other and create a cluster of flowers, but not have all the exact same size to be used. I like to ink the center of my flowers using a detailed blending brush, and then when I'm using the smallest of the flowers, I like to use a stylus and an embossing mat to give some curve to them, just to make them a little bit more dimensional. For the bigger ones, I'll just use my fingers and curve them that way and give them dimension that way. I like to glue them down with a liquid glue so that I have a little bit of give and leeway to move them around. This is such a great die set, and I love the variety of choice with the flower sizes as well as styles within this set.